Artemi Panarin with the Columbus Blue Jackets. A lot of attention will be focused on him leading up to the trade deadline and what his future could hold. Kyle Connor continuing to find the back of the net. Winnipeg right now looking for their sixth consecutive win on home ice. Going into this game tonight, they have the second most wins in the NHL in their own building.
Back to the line for Kulikov. Risker, Bobrovsky to save the rebound. Kukon cleared it away before Andrew Kopp could get to it. To the line, but not out. Wheeler right back in. Shifley scores! The turnover inside the line is a costly one.
That puck has to come out of the zone. They don't combine to get that puck out, Dennis, and quickly, that Jets top line doesn't miss.
Anderson for Panarin. Panarin at the line for Jones. He'll go cross ice. Murray into Panarin, scores! Artemi Panarin finds the short side, and the Blue Jackets have tied the game 1-1.
Murray's going to thread this through Wheeler's feet all the way across to Panarin, and he opens up Hellebuck, beats him on the short side. The Metro Division lead, yet 3 points from being out of the playoffs. It is a really tough spot that the Blue Jackets are in.
Panarin for Anderson, scores! Power play goal off the rush for the Columbus Blue Jackets, and they have taken a 2-1 lead.
Their two All-Stars connect, and then Josh Anderson gets right into the middle of the ice.
Kyle Connor trying to leave it. Wheeler had the open side and misfired. Wheeler on 19 goals in front to Shifley, and Bobrovsky robs Mark Shifley.
Connor finds Shifley, and with this goal stick in the way, Shifley tries to elevate it. It hits right around the elbow of Bobrovsky.
And intercepted now by Trouba. Trouba the lead pass to Kyle Connor with Wheeler. Wheeler takes the pass, fires to the short side. Bobrovsky the save.
He's done it already as a 19 and a 20-year-old.
Player profile is brought to you by Asante Wealth Management, providing complete financial advice. Shot, score! Mason Appleton, Bobrovsky got a piece of it. And it finds its way to the back of the net, and the Jets have tied this game up 2-2.
This hits the heel of his glove, bounces off his stick and right pad, and trickles through the five hole. Mason Appleton's got his third NHL goal.
On for Roslovic, he'll leave for Laine, back to Roslovic for Brian Little. He had the open side and couldn't finish it off.
Foligno saves the goal with an all-out dive. Beautiful play.
Scott score! Bjorkstrand comes right back.
Foligno saves it at one end. 57 seconds after the Jets tied the game, Bjorkstrand tucks it at the other.
Around for Myers, back at the line for Jacob Trouba. Back for Tyler Myers. Myers skates it in, cross ice to Roslovic. Scores! Jack Roslovic, the Columbus kid.
This is all kinds of room for Roslovic, but it's a perfect shot. Cradle the puck, deliver it perfectly. The Jets, a power play goal here.
Foligno with Roslovic in pursuit. At the line, kept in by Trouba. Back for Little. In front, Connor scores! Kyle Connor!
An outstanding play from Brian Little behind the net. And the Jets have a late lead on Kyle Connor's 22nd. Man, is he hot.
Panarin gets away, and Jacob Trouba scoops it away. Bouncing puck taken by Kyle Connor, and the Winnipeg Jets run their home winning streak to 6. 10-2 in the last 12 in this building. 4-3 is your final for the Jets.
It was never easy. A 1-0 lead, and then the Jets trail 2-1. They tie it up 2-2. They trail 3-2. They tie it up 3-3. And finally, they take the lead. Their first since early in the first period. And it's Kyle Connor who does the honors again.